같아요.
난 나와야 돼.
너나
You never wanna pick up. You never wanna do the things that are inconvenient.
Hello, sushi
squad.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
I'm Rice.
And I'm Ginger.
Or Ron and Michelle.
Yo, 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 yo.
I'm excited that is this yes. live. This isn't the live one though. This is just like the regular opening full or
well,
full
song. Well, we can do whatever we want, boo. That's the beauty of living in a free country.
We can watch anything right now.
We can watch the full version and the first
word?
Take. And I'm a huge fan of first takes. Like
Me
we
too.
Watched two of Lisa's songs on first take.
Nitsuyaku.
Yeah.
So good. But yeah, no. We reacted to all the openings for this show.
Tokyo Ghoul. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The one song that really, really stuck with us is, of course, Unravel.
Mm.
I mean, that guy's
my favorite.
Voice.
Yeah.
Oh, falsetto.
I want to see what he looks like.
I know. I mean, we'll see in the first take.
Are we going to do the first take right now?
No, we should watch
this
full song,
and then we'll
and then,
do the
yeah
okay
yeah.
I'm down all right y'all. Also obviously we have to throw it out there on our Patreon how we even ended up watching Tokyo Ghoul openings to begin with was because of our patrons. So if you're interested in basically being a part of deciding which openings we react to and which shows we react to, that's all on Patreon, along with like a ton of other stuff, uncut, unedited, 1 week ahead. Depending on the tier
yeah.
that you sign up for. Also, we do live streams. It's just a bunch of stuff. We put a lot of work into that because that's the only way we get paid because of copyright. That's
yeah.
I'm sure you guys all know. So anyways, let's go.
Without further ado, and play.
Dude, this song is so good.
His voice. It's like that falsetto whisper. Oh.
Damn.
We both.
It's my favorite. Pause. Sorry to interrupt, but I mentioned this in the last video. And I only noticed it in the two songs that this guy sang, but I love when it's, you hear like, it reaches this level of like loudness, piano, guitar, sometimes screaming, all this stuff. And then it literally takes you all the way back to the beginning when it's almost falsetto.
Yeah.
Those type of songs are my all-time favorite.
So it's like a roller coaster. Like it's like low and it goes boom.
Yeah.
And it brings you back.
Yeah. It's just so crazy like what that does to our emotion. It literally strings you along.
Yeah.
And then it brings your anxiety levels up, but in a good way.
Yeah.
Excitement, excitement, excitement. And then it's like, okay. Calm, but like passion, feelings, and anyways,
but
so
also
weird.
Like the skill in this guy's voice, like I feel like it's hard for males to sing like that, like a falsetto.
Like that? Pretty good. Come on, give credit where credit's due.
He has more control.
I mean,
but.
I could see the lyrics.
Yeah.
I would hit it. All right, let's go.
The builder.
Wait for it, wait for it. right here.
Oh, good job.
To bring you back down.
Oh, his and then voice the drum. Just like caresses my eardrums.
Drum. It's levels.
That wasn't in the opening, right? The screaming?
The screaming is scary when you look at his face.
Dude,
he has like a leather mask on and a red eye.
Oh. Dude, I like the screaming. I hope he screams some more.
Dude, there's so much involved.
Yeah.
Pause. I'm really hoping, I'm predicting and hoping at the end, it has this peak, and then there's a silence, and then it ends with just that those opening words. Like, whatever it is, I hope. I am hoping that's how the song ends.
I hope it ends with screaming.
No, I mean, it should end, but literally just the last like 5 seconds, just like bring us down to earth and let us leave.
It like, probably will be like that.
I hope it, like those are my favorite songs, so let's see. Oh? Just say something. Oh. It's not time.
Oh my god.
I needed that! I needed that.
That is so good. I'm ready for the first take, man.
I just went on a roller coaster ride. Of emotions. Alright, y'all.
I'm dead. Dude, no, just get ready. I bet this first take is insane. It has 22 million views, boo.
Wow. Okay. I'm sorry, Coda.
Oh yeah,
my dog is afraid because of the emotion.
What happened?
It's okay.
Wow. It's okay, Coda Bell. Okay.
Here, I'll show you guys our dog, Coda Bell.
Coda.
This is Coda Bell.
She literally heard Ron have like an aneurysm, and she's like, "What's wrong, Dad?"
Coda Bell. And this is Teddy Bell. Those are our dogs.
Okay.
All right, you guys. Now that I've come back to my senses. We are gonna check out the first take. So that'll be up real soon. It'll be up first on Patreon if you wanna check it out. But it'll be here on YouTube soon as well. So love y'all, appreciate you guys. Thank you guys for stopping by and being on this journey with us. That was insane.
I think you need to go eat a Tums.
Woo! Am I right? Peace. I love you, yeah.